Hello everyone, good morning students. Dear students, in previous class we discussed about the chapter algebraic expressions and we discussed about what is algebraic expressions, okay, what is the concept of monomial, binomial, trinomial and polynomial. We also discussed about the terms of any algebraic expression and its factors. We also discussed about the like and unlike terms of any algebraic expressions. Okay, dear students, today we are going to discuss about the addition and subtraction of algebraic expressions. Let's see. Now today we discuss about the addition and subtraction. Today we discuss about the addition and subtraction of algebraic expressions. Okay, this is one of the most important topic of your syllabus, dear students. Okay, so let's see some question based on addition and subtraction of algebraic expressions. Now dear students, we take and solve some important question of your NCERT exercise. Let's take a first question based on this topic. Your question is collect like terms, and your question is collect like terms and collect like terms and simplify the expression and simplify the expression, and your expression is 12m square, okay, minus 9m plus 5m minus 4m square minus 7m plus 10. Let's see its solution, dear students. Dear students, in this question, first of all, we collect the like term, and simplify the expression. Dear students, what is the like terms? In which the variable, the power, degree of the variable is same. In those terms in which the degree of the variable is same, so they are said to be like terms, otherwise it is unlike. Here let's see, dear friend, first of all look at this question. Here this is m square, this is also m square, so these are the like terms because of variable having the same power of variables now of m. So here these are the like terms, and m are also the like terms. So please first we collect them, and after them we simplify it. Let's see. First we write as 12m square. Here this is minus 4m square. So we write as minus 4m square in this way. Now we collect them. We collect what? Minus 9m plus 5m and write minus 7m. Now plus 10 write as it is. Now we simplify it easily. Plus minus what? Minus. So we subtract 4m square by from 12m square. We get what? 8m square. Now here what I do, there is minus minus plus 9 7, what 9 7 is 16m, minus 16m plus 5m is what? Minus 11m. So here we write minus 11m and we write constant term 10 as it is. So this is your answer, dear friend. One important thing is here ki never add unlike terms. Okay, so let's see here. Here this is m square, here this is m, this is constant term, so we never add them. So please that point remember always, only like terms are add or subtract. Okay, so now we take some important questions of your NCERT exercise. NCERT exercise. Okay, let's see. we take a question based on addition or subtraction of algebraic expression. Let's see. Your question is from the sum of 3x minus y from the sum of 3x minus y plus 11 and minus y minus 11 and minus y minus 11 subtract 3x minus y minus 11 subtract 3x minus y minus 11. Dear student, this is one of the most important question of your NCERT exercise. Let's see its solution. Dear student, first of all we find the sum of these. Now first we find the sum of what? 3x minus y plus 11 and what? Minus y minus 11. Okay, first we find the sum of 3x minus y plus 11 and minus y minus 7. Now what I get? Let's see. First we find the sum, so we write as 3x minus y plus 11. Okay, plus, first of all we write in this way, minus 11. So now look what I do. We simplify it, we write as 3x minus y plus 11. Now we break the brackets, we get what? Let's see, minus y plus minus minus 11. Now we collect the like terms, we get what? Let's see, here we write 3x as it is, we write minus y minus y, and plus 7 minus 11 cancel to each other. So here what I get? We get as 3x minus y minus y minus 2y. So now these terms are never add or subtracted now, because they are the unlike terms. Unlike terms never be add or subtract. Now look, now first we find the sum of 3x minus y plus 11 and minus y and minus 11. So we get as 3x minus 2y. Now what I do? Now subtracted from the sum of this and this, subtracted this. Now required answer is, now required answer is what? From the sum of this, subtract this, sum of this is what? 3x minus 2y minus what subtracted? This value is subtracted, means 3x minus y minus 11. Now first we open the brackets, we get what? 3x minus 2y minus 3x minus minus plus y minus minus plus 11. So we get as what? 3x minus 3 cancel to each other, minus y plus 1y, this is minus 1y, and plus 11 is left. So this is our required answer. So dear students, in this way you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on addition or subtraction of algebraic expressions. Okay, now we take some important question of that exercise. Let's see, we take, dear students, exercise 12.2 and fourth question of this exercise. Let's see. Now we take exercise 12.2 and we take the fourth question of this exercise. This is what should be added. Your question is, what should be added? Okay, what should be added to x square plus xy plus y square? X square plus एक्स वाई प्लस वाई स्क्वायर टू ऑफ टेन टू ऑफ टेन टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस थ्री एक्स वाई। डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज वन ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज। लेट्स सी इट्स सॉल्यूशन। ओके, दिस इज ए पार्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर। हेयर योर क्वेश्चन, हेयर दिस क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट शुड बी एडेड टू दिस, व्हाट शुड बी एडेड टू दिस टू ऑफ टेन दिस। सो लेट अस टेक, लेट ए बी इज, लेट ए शुड बी एडेड, लेट A should be added. That is what we write. That is x square plus xy plus y square. Let us take, we take A as A is to be added. Then as a result we get as 2x square plus 3xy. Right now, in that type of question, first we take let A should be added to this expression to get a result as 2x square plus 3xy. Okay, so first of all we take A should be added, so we write the expression as this plus A to obtain 2x square plus 3xy. Okay, now what I do, now after what should be added, so we take as A should be added, now we find the value of A, now we transfer this value in that side, so we get as what, let's see, we get as A is equal to 2x square plus 3xy plus transfer that side, so we get minus as what, x square plus xy x plus y square. Now after simplify that we get as A is equal to what, minus x square minus plus minus xy minus plus minus y square. Okay, we get as minus x square minus plus minus xy minus plus minus y square. Now look what I do, we collect the like terms in that type of expressions. First we collect the like terms and then simplify it. Okay, now look here, x square here, x square here, these are the like terms, so please collect them. So A is equal to 2x square minus x square, write together same as we write plus 3xy, and here minus xy we write as together, and we write as minus y square as it is. Now look what I do, let's see, we subtract like terms. Dear student, one important thing, like terms can subtracted or added. Okay, so here let's see, 2x square minus 1 square, so we get 1x square, 1 never be right, so we write as only x square. Here plus 3xy minus xy, 1xy, we subtract them, so we get plus 2xy, so here we write plus 2xy, and here we write minus y square as it is. Now these terms are never be added or subtracted because of they are the unlike terms, so unlike terms never be add or subtract. So this is our required answer. So dear friend, x square plus 2xy minus y square should be added to this to obtain this. So in this way this is our required answer. So dear students, in this way you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on these concepts. So now you complete your exercise 12.2. okay, and you can solve each and every questions of that exercise based on these concepts. Now we take next topic of this chapter, which is finding the value of an expressions. Let's see. Now we write the question, your topic is finding the value of an expression. Let's take a question and we clear the concept of that topic. Let's see, लेट अस टेक अ क्वेश्चन. दिस इज योर टॉपिक ओके फाइंडिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ एन. नाउ टेक अ क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन दिस टॉपिक. लेट्स सी
योर क्वेश्चन. फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एक्सप्रेशंस.
फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ द फॉलोइंग
expressions when n is equal to minus 2.
When n is equal to minus 2
and your expression is given as
first expression as given 5 n minus 2. Second expression is given as 5 n square plus 5 n minus 2 and third expression is given as n cube plus 5 n square n cube plus
5 n square plus 5 n minus 2
plus 5 n minus 2. Now let's take let's take and solve
this question. This one, this is very important question, very important question, and this is very easy too.
Let's see, find the value of the following expression when n is equal to minus 2. So we take first and solve of that part of the question. Here we the value is expression n 5 n minus 2. Now we put n is equal to minus 2 in this expression. So we get as what? 5 into minus 2 minus 2. So we get 5 2s are 10. So minus 10 minus 2. We write as minus 12. So this is our required answer.
Simply, dear student, you put the value of any variable in the given expressions. So in this way, you get your result. Now, similarly, we take and solve the second part of this question. Let's see.
B part is what? Your expression is given as 5n square plus 5n minus 2. Here, now, what we do? We put as n is equal to minus 2. We put n is equal to minus 2. We get. What we get? Let's see. 5 into n square means minus 2 square plus 5 into minus 2 minus 2. Now, look. 5 into 2 to the plus 4 plus minus minus 5 to the 10 and write minus 2. Okay, now simplify them, we get what? 5 4 the 20 minus 10 minus 2. Now what I get? 20 minus 10 minus 2, that is minus 12. Now we subtract 12 from 20, we get as 8. So this is our required answer. Okay,
this is our required answer. Now similarly, we take and solve the third part of this question. Let's see, dear students.
We take third part of this question and solve it. We have minus 2. Now we put n is equal to minus 2. We get. Okay, now we put n is equal to minus 2. Then we get what? Let's see. We get as, we put as n is equal to minus 2. So minus 2 cube, right, in this way, plus 5 into minus 2 square, we write in this way. Okay, plus 5 into
n, and the value of n is minus 2, so here we put
n is equal to minus 2, okay, and minus 2 right as it is. Now solving them, we get as minus 2 cube is what? 2 2 is 4, 2 is 8, that is minus 8, because the power is out. So if we power is out, then minus right as minus plus minus 2 square minus converted into the plus. So 2 2 is, we write plus 4 here, plus minus minus 4, 5, 5 2 is what? 10, and minus 2 right as it is. So we get as minus 8 plus 5 4 is what? 20. Minus 10 minus 2, get minus 12. Okay, dear student, minus 10 minus 2, that is minus 12. Now what I do, dear students, we write as minus 12 minus 8, that is minus 20, and plus 20, Now plus 20 minus 20 cancel to each other or subtracted them, so we get as 0. So the value of this expression is 0. So dear students, in this way you can solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on these concepts. Now dear students, we take some important question of your NCERT exercise 12.3. Let's see. Now we take the exercise 12.3 and we take a question, some important question. Let's see. We take 8 question. We take first part of 8 question, which is what? If z is equal to 10, okay, find the value of z cube minus 3 in bracket z minus 10. Okay, this is also we find the value of algebraic expressions when z is equal to 10. Now look at solution. First, right, we have z is equal to minus 10. Now we put, this is a method of solving of that type of question. So please concentrate very carefully, dear students. Okay, now we put z is equal to 10 in the expression z cube minus 3 in bracket z minus 10. So we get as z value 10. So here we write 10 cube minus 3 in bracket 10 minus 10. Look, dear students, the value of 10 cube is 1000 minus 3 into 10 minus 10 is 0. So we write as 1000 minus 0. So we get our answer here as 1000. So dear students, this is the method of solving that type of question. So in this way, we get our result as 1000. This is our required answer. This is our what? Required answer. Okay, now we take second part of this question and solve it. Let's see. Now we take second part of this question, which is what? If p is equal to minus 10, second part is if p is equal to minus 10, okay, find the value of p square minus 2p minus 100. Okay, now solve it. Dear students, if p is equal to minus 10, so we find the value of this expression. Okay, now look at solution. Dear students, we have p is equal to minus 10. Okay, now we put the value of p in this expression. Thus, the value of p square minus 2p minus 100 is, we put p equal to minus 10 in this expression, so we get minus 10 square minus 2 into minus 10 minus 100. Now look what I get. The square of 10 square is minus 10, 10 is 100, so plus 100, power is given, so we write plus 100 minus minus plus 10 to the 20. And we write minus 100 as it is. So minus 100 plus 100 cancel to each other. So we get our result as 20. This is our required answer. So dear students, in this way we can solve that type of questions here. Okay, now we take some other question of that exercise of this. Exercise. Let's see some other question of that. This exercise. Dear student, your next question. Now let us take fifth question of this exercise, which is what? When a is equal to 0, when a is equal to
0.
No, we take fourth question of this exercise. A 0 is very easy. No, this question is not. We take fourth question of this exercise. If a is equal to 2, if your question is if a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 2. Find the value of first part is of this question is a square plus b square. Second part of this question is a square plus ab plus b square. Okay, a square plus ab plus b square. And third part of this question is a square minus b square. Let's see its solution. Now look, dear friends. Here, we take first part of this question. A square plus B square. Now, what I do? Now, we put A is equal to 2 and B is equal to minus 2. Now, what I do, dear friends? In these expressions, we put A is equal to 2 and B is equal to minus 2. We get as what? 2 square plus minus 2 square. So we get 2 to the 4 plus minus 2 square minus plus 2 to the 4. So we get 4, 8. This is our required answer. Similarly, we take and solve second part of this question. We have a square plus ab plus b square. Now what I do? We put as a is equal to 2 and b is equal to minus 2. Look, 2 square plus 2 into minus 2 plus b square means minus 2 square. So what I get? We get as 2 to the 4 plus minus minus 2 to the 4 plus 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 2 to the plus 4. So 4 cancel to each other. So we get our result as 4. So this is our another answer. Similarly, we take and solve the third part of this question, which is what? A square minus b square. So the value of a is what? 2. So here we put 2 square minus, the value of b is minus 2. So here we put minus 2 square. So we get as what? 2 to the 4 minus 2 to the 4. So 4 cancel to each other. So the value of a square minus b square is what? 0. So dear students, in this way you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on these concepts. Let's see once more time. In that type of question, you have the value of variables as a. Here we we have a is equal to 2 and b is equal to minus 2, and we find the value of the different types of algebraic expression. Now simply you put the value of the variable in the given algebraic expressions, and hence in this way you get your result. Okay, let's see. Here we find the value of a square b plus b square. So here we put a is equal to 2 and b is equal to minus 2. In this way we get as a square plus b square is 8. Similarly, here we put as a square plus bab plus b square as this. So the way we put the value of ab in this expression, so we get as 4. Similarly, in algebraic expression a square minus b square, we put as a is equal to 2 and b is equal to minus 2. Now, 2 to the 4 and minus write as it is, and minus 2 square is what? Minus 2 square, minus converted into the plus because of it is the square. So, 2 to the plus 4. So, in this way, after solving them, 4 and 4 cancel to each other. So, in this way, the value of a square minus b square is 0. So, dear students, in this way, today we discuss so many questions based on algebraic expression like addition, subtraction, and we find the value of any algebraic expressions at any value of m or any variable. So now you complete your NCERT exercise 12.2 as well as 12.3. After that, we discuss some other topic based on this chapter, and now in next class that chapter is completed. Okay, complete. We will complete that chapter in next class. So first you revise
and solve each and every question of your NCERT exercise. Okay, thank you.